Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to paint Moses from The Prince of Egypt. Start with the base that I did in my previous video, link down below for it, and outline his face with black. Fill his face, neck and shoulders with medium light blue brown paint. Detail his face with black. Fill his eyes with white and his lips with a beigey pink. Fill his hair with black. Paint two straps on his shoulders with black and dot brown for his eyes and black for his pupils. Paint his headband thing and his straps with an orangey yellow color. When done, apply top coat to smooth out the surface and make your nails look perfect.